use a break. Wuss.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Let's go shopping.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good. Huh?
The old girl for a hot second? I just had a doozy of an idea. You're gonna love it. Promise. Well, here she is. Now y'all won't need to pay the roads. No, never mind. After all, limits were only made to be broken. Thank your lucky stars, 'cause I whipped up something real special. Be seeing ya. Hey there, Prince. Howdy, y'all. Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable! Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
Another day to Golden. Want to push on?
What can I do you for? Want to help out with some varmints? Appreciate it. Take care.
Here we go!
Seatbelts, everyone.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take her for a spin.
Everybody out.
Pretty damn windy.
I can't see a thing.
Everybody out.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Simmer down.
My hand slipped.
No cause for concern.
Gladio, you're out! Get back! Nice work, Gladio! Yeah!
Problems?
Nothing more to your attention.
I'll play it by ear.
Hang around here.
Knocked. Overhead.
This'll be quick.
You learn that one, Nock.
Kanto, you're up.
Back with us?
Oh, hi there, opening.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Should be a nice change of pace.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost.
You get lost.
Lights on, guys.
All right.
Say your prayers.
Knocked rules!
No big deal. Nothing to it.
This is it? Looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's arrow wax. Ring a bell?
Not a one.
Unsurprising, given this 3 decades old. That stuff's older than we are.
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Back to it.
Let's do this.
Okay.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Some action.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
This will make a fine paint.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Definitely heard something.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them?
I'll circle around.
We'll be right back.
there, opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Gladio!
He's on the trembling.
Let's wrap up this run.
No cause for concern.
Agnes!
Gladio's not looking too good.
I'm snapping! No.
Yep. Yeah.
No point going on without you.
Yeah! You think I don't know that? All right, we're done here.
Thank you so much.
All in a day's work.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Who's up for a bite?
Packing a new piece, are you? If you want it done up right, you bring me the right parts.
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like. Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out. Hey, Prince. Can I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it, fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you.